And one of the most suspicious parts of the case is his story about the parking light on Teresa's vehicle. He told the police that he had talked to family and friends and had determined that Teresa had broken out the parking light before October 31st, made an insurance claim, taken a cash payout, but she kept the money and didn't get the car repaired. So that's interesting because that's elaborate. And over the years, what you notice is people who lie usually have real elaborate lies. So the first thing that I checked out was that parking light broken when she visited the appointments that day. Her client, Mr. Schmitz, said that the car looked new. Car's 6 years old. Our interpretation of that was he didn't see any damage. The car wasn't banged up or anything. So then we went back to the insurance company, and they said she never made a claim about the parking light. She made a claim about her windshield wiper, this little tiny expense, but she didn't make a claim about this really significant damage to the front of her vehicle. But the most important thing is the missing poster, because when you put out a description of a car, and it was a detailed description, if it has any body damage, you put that on there, because that would have stood out above everything else if people were seeing a RAV driving around with that whole front parking light knocked out. So the parking light was not damaged before she was murdered. It is part of the events of the murder, and Mr. Hillegas connected himself to the parking light. And that is a huge piece of evidence linking him to the crime. Sorry to offend everyone, but I'm very offended by having a client who's innocent and is now spending, you know, has now spent 13 years locked up for something he didn't do. So all of our feelings are hurt. But I'm going at it wherever the Denny Road and the evidence takes me, that's where I'm going. And if people want to get off the train, give us a call. We're totally reasonable. But I have no explanations for all of these things on Ryan Hillegas.